Former ZANU-PF leader Kuzanai Chipanga has landed the top ruling party post years first since President Emmerson Mnangagwa readmitted him to the party recently. Toti ave maniraka na kamuri ya Zimbabwe kusangana kwa truku itazokare pano pa channel yenyu ya Paulimbo TV. Tichende ramberine na uza truku kupai mswa 4 June Tuesday 2024 tiritese panapa patenge tichipakura yusu zakasia na sena zenjitika mkati mei ino nyika ya Zimbabwe. Tuti ndagunewe mtariri wa chuza kana kutuwa saru za parinas kutu uzi nzwe na uzi rukitika mkati menyika. Kanangari first time yako tarisapa kani subscribe wafano pa baya ipa hapo. Tunokubatira rukutra uti. Uno zonduka zokari na uza tinket chisa muna mchano yenyu ya Paulimbo TV. Rekatipinde susu mna uzedu zemani ranas. Mungwezi ya fura paka mbo chisivis kwa mashoko eku zoka kwe mungwe wa G40 kabau anetu kwa iye Kuzanai Chipanga. Kuzanai Chipanga aruku nzimure Zimbabwe ndia akarunga gunga norewa nurie rakazuita kuti march pages of this kwa the late President Robert Mugabe. Saka aruku nzimure uvangwe akarunga kuti pange pachitwa match iyoyo. Saka na hizu tukone susu kuti Battle ZANU-PF mwezi ya fura. Mutunga miri wavo we Battle ZANU-PF wa Emmerson Mnangagwa. Wakaziwisa kuti aitwe iye readmitted mkati me Battle Ravo ZANU-PF. Saka na hizu zo aliku nzie kuva paka uya Chipanga was elected the ZANU-PF Makoni District Coordination Committee Secretary for Local Government during election held in Rusape. Saka na hizu zo aliku nzie angasati akwizirizu wa shigaru mkati mebatele ZANU-PF. So according to news, paru kuzutendeza wakari nasima shoka arukutua arukuti, former ZANU-PF youth leader Kuzanai Chipanga was landed a top ruling party post. His first since President Emmerson Mnangagwa readmitted him to the party recently. Chipanga was elected the ZANU-PF Makoni District Coordination Committee Secretary for Local Government during election held in Rusape last week. He amassed 19 votes from the 22 member who voted during the election. In an interview with a journalist on Friday, ZANU-PF Manicaland Provincial Chairperson Tawanda Mkoza, who was 2 weeks ago endorsed as the substantive leader of Manicaland, confirmed the development. Yes, it is true, Comrade Kuzanai Chipanga was elected as the ZANU-PF Makoni District Coordination Committee Secretary for Local Government, and we are happy for our comrade, he said. We also had a co-option in our province. We are happy with the direction we are taking as party, and we are united as party, and this is what our President Emmerson Mnangagwa is always preaching. Sosi recently told his publication that Mnangagwa was already mobilizing party members as he is eyeing to lead the party beyond the expiring of his last term in 2028. This is the start of the rise of Comrade Kuzanai Chipanga. This is his first post since he was readmitted to the party. No one ever knows what will happen next, said Source. Makoni District is not a normal district. It's the biggest district in Manicaland province and in the country. Gwokwe used to be our biggest before it was reduced, so the district plays a critical role in the country politics. Makoni District is home to former ZANU-PF Secretary, former administration Didmus Mutasa, former Agriculture Minister Joseph Made, former Manicaland Provincial Affairs Minister Mandita Wepichimene. It is also the home of ZANU-PF Shout Patrick Chinamasa. Chipanga was fired from ZANU-PF in 2017 together with several other members allied to the G40 Kabau at the height of ZANU-PF functional fights. He was readmitted to the party under Mnangagwa's instruction, and they have been seen together at State House. Chipanga is known for organizing the famous 1 million men march by party youth to show solidarity with the late former President Robert Mugabe in 2016. Saka ndozo rikuitika mukati menyika ya Zimbabwe tarire. Pari kutaura kunzi Chipanga bounce back in ZANU-PF structure. Saka nazvozvo pauya pari kubanzi apapiwa top post yapiwa mubatoro ZANU-PF mushure mekunge ari kunzi was elected the ZANU-PF Makoni District Coordination Committee Secretary for Local Government during election held in Rusape. Saka ari kunzi apiwa chigaro Chepo msoro soro lakari mkatime battle za MPF. Uyu angari wo G4 kabau. Mungwe wana save ya kasuku were. Mungwe zokare wana wo utamu zembi. Saka naezo zaku nzi ya katambiro wa battle za MPF. Wakanzu uya urungwana we za MPF. Upakatu uruwa vajinji. Ndofu natakambu zivi saha mkatime ino channel yenyu. Saka paru nziye azo kwizirizo zokare apiwa chigari. Chepo msoro lakari mkatime battle za MPF. Zokare zuzu ndiye mungu wakarunga 1 million match. Yakaitika mgorera 2016 pajibiswa. Adelaide President Robert Mugabe. Ndo zanzini na uzaidi za kare karike chitatu. Tirite sepa na pamsuwa 4 June Tuesday 2024. Tiripa na bachana yenyu Powerimbo TV. Special thanks kunewe mtariri. Wachuza pari na asa za kare kutu uzi ndwe. Na uzi kuitika mkatime nyika ya Zimbabwe. Kanangali first time yako, please don't hesitate. Kubaya paka subscribe. Keep on subscribing. Itakutiti reach isusu 30k. Kana zujivira ya June unoi. Nekuti isusu turamba isusu chukupai na uzenchitika. Mukati meyino nyika ya Zimbabwe. Tutenda kunewe mtari. Ngati batana futi. Mchika mchino tewe la tiri tese. Pano pa channel yenyu. Nye Powerimbo TV. Wea mkome section. Tichuone sana kuti. Paka dazo muno pa ono se. Kudzoka. Kwa baku zanayi chipanga. Mukati mebatri za NPF. Muno kwa ono se. Richard Farms kwa zogata se. Mukati mebatri za NPF. Awazu visu kwa ereva mnanga. Kwa se mvisiru wakati kwa wa Mugabe. Please don't forget to subscribe.